Hey guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and today we're going to tell you about a secret iPhone app. It's been hidden on your iPhone the whole time and you just didn't realize it.
Right, this isn't one of those secrets that you'll find in other YouTube videos that are actually just regular iPhone features, right, sort of blown up. This is a real secret that you won't find in any Apple documentation anywhere. And it's used by cellular technicians to read and diagnose signal strength and other cellular issues on your iPhone. So let's get right to it.
Right.
So,
where is the treasure map to find the secret iPhone
app? We're going to open the phone app. And we're going to dial a number here. We're going to dial *3001#.
Also, you know, known as a hashtag these days.
Hashtag, yeah. 12345#, *, and then dial that number.
Boom.
And magically, this field test app appears that's been on your iPhone the whole time. Now, people used to come into the Apple store all the time, and it would be a husband and a wife. And they would say, we're standing in this exact same spot in our house, and we have the same phone, and her phone has perfect reception, and mine doesn't. What's the difference here? The antenna's obviously broken. Well, the truth is that a number of things can play into that.
Okay.
And at home, there's really no way to see exactly how much signal strength your iPhone has, aside from like the little bars in the upper left-hand corner of the screen.
Mm-hmm.
So you can actually find out exactly what your iPhone signal strength is using this app. So what you're going to do is tap on Serving Cell Measurements. And so what I want you to pay attention to is this number at the top, and it's Measured RSSI. And RSSI is a relative number that measures your iPhone's signal strength or its connection to the cellular network. So these numbers range from negative numbers to positive numbers. The lower the number, the worse your iPhone's connection to the cell tower is. So if you have two of the same iPhones and you're standing in the same place and you have the same cell network, theoretically these numbers should be somewhere in the same ballpark.
Right.
They're probably not going to be exactly the same, and you may see numbers change on your iPhone as the signal strength changes. But they, as I said, they should be in the same ballpark. So if one of your phones says, you know, minus 50 and one of them is at zero, that's a huge difference.
Right.
But if one's at like negative 40 and one's at negative 30, that's probably okay. So just a way that you can actually diagnose exactly what the signal strength is in your iPhone, not by just looking at the bars in the upper left-hand corner.
Right. That's the glory of the secret iPhone app.
Right. And there's a whole bunch of other stuff in here that's just kind of fun to poke around.
Right. So that's the secret iPhone app. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any other questions, feel free to leave them down below. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome iPhone videos.